थर्ड ईयर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बीएससी फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर वेलकम टू माय फिजिक्स क्लासेस बाय सरबदीप कौर सिद्धू. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अ टॉपिक दैट इज कॉल्ड ज्योमेट्रिकल स्ट्रक्चर फैक्टर. दैट इज ज्योमेट्रिकल स्ट्रक्चर फैक्टर. इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड एटॉमिक स्कैटरिंग फैक्टर और यू कैन से फॉर्म फैक्टर. इन दैट फैक्टर वी टेक ओनली यू कैन से वी टुक ओनली वन एटम. So, if there are one atom per unit cell, then we take atomic scattering factor. But if we have more than one atoms per unit cell or more than one atoms per lattice point, then to study the diffraction intensity, we have other factor that is called geometrical structure factor. Because we have studied in the, you can say, cubic crystals, that in a simple cubic we have only one atom per unit cell, but in FCC and BCC we have more than one atom per unit cell. Clear? So to solve that problem, we will have another factor that is the only, it is only also called structure factor and also called geometrical structure factor. Clear? So to study diffraction intensity, what is we have required, that we have also done in the previous topic, I will again repeat it, the relative intensity of various reflections, because X-ray beam, when we fall X-ray beam on a crystal, then it is diffracted or reflected. Okay? So the relative intensity of various reflections depends on the number, position and electronic distribution. Number of atoms, how many, if you have one atom, then we take atomic scattering factor. If more than, like in BCC and FCC, 2 and 4 respectively, we take geometrical structure factor. So number, position and electronic distribution of atoms in the unit cell. Clear? So this is the concept why we require this geometrical structure factor. Now the second point, how we will define it? How we will define it? In atomic form factor, we define that in it is a ratio of the amplitude of the radiation scattered by an atom to the amplitude of radiation scattered by a point electron. So this is also in the same way, it is defined as the ratio of the amplitude of, or you can just sum of, also called ratio of the amplitude of the radiation scattered by the whole unit cell to the radiation scattered by a point electron. Here, so geometrical structure factor is defined as the amplitude of radiations scattered by whole unit cell means by all the atoms in the unit cell to the amplitude of radiations scattered by point electron, which is at origin, by point electron. Means you can say that we have to find the atomic form factor for all the atoms and we sum up that. Clear? Or you can say if you, in BCC we have 4, in FCC we have, FCC we have 2, 4 and in BCC we have 2 atoms per unit cell. So for this, we can write symbolically, it is represented by F, and we take H dash, K dash, L dash, this is right of a plane, and H dash, we know H dash is equal to NH, and K dash is equal to NK, and L dash is equal to NL. Here, where N is an integer. This is equal to, so we take summation because we have to sum up all the atoms. So summation, if we take jth atom and taking the summation, j is equal to number of atoms, maybe depending upon which type of unit cell is, summation j fj, fj is the form factor, into e raised to power iota phi j, that is the phase difference. So j is the reference atom we are taking, that is the jth atom. Clear? And if the coordinates of we take, this is a symbolical representation of, you can say, you take it equation number 1, a geometrical structure factor. Clear? Now we find out this phi j. So take jth, the coordinates of the jth atom, taking coordinates of jth atom is, you say, uv, vj, wj, they are the coordinates of the jth atom. Then phi j we know, what is phi j? That is the phase difference, that we know, that 2 pi by lambda into r vector dot n vector. We are taking here jth atom, that is r, j dot n. N is the scattering normal. Sometimes we put n is the scattering normal. Do you know what is a scattering normal? Okay? Need not to explain again and again this thing. Now what is rj? Rj is equal to uj a vector plus, we know permittive translational vector, uj a vector, vj b vector and wj c vector. Its coordinates are uj, vj, wj of the jth atom. Now solve this phi j, put the value of rj in this. What we get? Phi j is equal to 2 pi by lambda uj a vector plus vj b vector plus wj c vector. Clear? G? Dot n. So this is phi j. This is phi j. Clear? And for we know that this phase difference for constructive interference, this phase difference phi j is equal to integral multiple of 2 pi, you can say. So also we can write here, this is because a, b, c, so we can write it that 2 pi by lambda a vector dot n, yeah, simple a vector dot n, you can also say that is equal to 2 pi, yes, that is equal to integral multiple of 2 pi h dash, similarly 2 pi by lambda b vector dot n, that is also equal to 2 pi k, you know it, we have also done this in the Lewis equations, and 2 pi by lambda c vector dot n, that is equal to 2 pi l dash. Clear? So put these values, 2 pi cancel with 2 pi, a vector dot, this implies A vector dot n, that is equal to 2 pi goes with 2 pi, clear? Or 2 pi goes with 2 pi, a vector dot n, that is equal to h dash lambda. Similarly, b vector dot n, that is equal to k dash lambda. C vector dot n, that is equal to l dash lambda. So taking this as equation number 2. So putting all the values in this, what you get? Putting all the values in this equation, I rub this. I rub this and put the whole values in equation number first. So equation number first becomes, yes, write down beta. Equation number first, yes, that is f h dash k dash l dash, that is equal to, yes, that is equal to summation j f j e raised to power iota phi j. So phi j is this 2 pi by lambda, the value of a vector dot n is h lambda dash. Clear? So 2 pi by lambda uj, yes, a vector dot n, that is h dash lambda plus bj k dash lambda plus W J L H lambda. So these are the values. Clear thing from equation number 2. So we get in this way, we get summation J F J e raised to power iota. Yes, lambda goes with this lambda. So we have 2 pi iota. Yes, U J H dash plus V J K dash plus W J L dash. Clearly, so this is our F. I put only now F. So this is F. Clearly, so this is called the geometrical structure factor. Geometrical structure factor. Now we have find out the geometrical structure factor. Now intensity. We know that the ratio of the amplitudes. The ratio, not ratio of the amplitudes. Intensity depend upon the amplitudes and intensity. If we write it I is directly proportional to F into F star. Okay, this is intensity. This is intensity. Clear? So intensity is equal to this. Now we this is our formula. Now we apply this formula for two simple cubic crystal, to we can say BCC and to FCC. Here, what is FJ? FJ is the atomic scattering factor. Atomic scattering factor. But our reference atom is jth atom, so it is a atomic scattering factor for jth atom. Now we will apply this to simple cubic, then to BCC, then to FCC. Yes, one by one. Now in a simple cubic case, in simple cubic crystals, we have one atom per unit cell. Here only atoms are only at the corners. So 8 by 8, that is equal to 1. So we have one atom per unit cell for simple cubic. So first case for simple cubic, first case for simple cubic crystals. So we have only one atom per unit cell. Clear? So if we have one atom per unit cell and we replace that atom, or we place that atom at the origin, then coordinates of, if you can write here, we have one atom per unit cell, and this atom is placed at origin, then UJ, VJ, WJ, the value of these, that is 0, 0, 0, that is 0, 0, 0. So put here, Ajay, put the values of UJ, VJ, WJ here in this equation number, take it third. Then what about F? F is equal to, now take, we have only one atom here, atom is only one, summation goes. So F into e raised to power 0 plus 0 plus 0, something power 0 is 1. So we have only F, atom is only 1. So as capital F is equal to small f, that is equal to atomic scattering factor. So atomic scattering factor is used only when there is one atom per unit cell. So in this way, geometrical structure factor is equal to atomic scattering factor for simple cubic crystals. Now we find the next F for the next atom, that is next, you can say, body centered cubic unit cell. So second case, second, I will drop this and we will find out for next, that is BCC. Now BCC, for BCC we have two atoms per unit cell, that we know. We have already done this in the previous lectures that we have 2 atoms per unit cell for body-centered cubic crystals. So for second case, BCC. Yes, for BCC, 2 atoms per unit cell, per unit cell. If you have 2 atoms per unit cell and take that atoms, one atom is at 0, 0, 0, and other atom is at body second atom half. Clear? So these are the values of uj, vj, wj. These are the values of uj, vj, wj. Now taking f same for that atoms, taking f same for that atoms, and that comes out of the summation. So we have f is equal to small f summation. Yes, summation, open the summation and first put the values of uj, vj, wj, 0, 0, 0. So when you put these values 0, 0, 0, we get e raised to power 0. E raised to power 0 is 1. So we have first term, that is 1, plus second term. We put uj half, vj half, wj half. Pay attention. When you put half common and it cancel with this 2. And we have e raised to power iota pi h dash plus k dash plus l dash. So this is the value of capital F. Clear? Now for this, for BCC, F depends upon the sum of h dash, k dash and l dash. The sum of h dash, k dash and l dash. So it may be even or it may be odd. Clear? The sum may be odd or it may be even. So two cases arises. Case first, when h dash plus k dash plus l dash, that is equal to odd. Sum is odd. If sum is odd means 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. Clear? Means h dash 1, k dash 0, l dash 0. Okay? Sum is odd. If sum is odd, then what about e raised to power odd multiple of pi iota, that is equal to minus 1. Then e raised to power iota pi h dash plus k dash plus l dash, that is equal to minus 1. If this is equal to minus 1, then f is equal to 0. 1 minus 1. F is equal to 0 for this case. And case second, what is the case second? When h dash plus k dash plus l dash, that is equal to even. If h dash, when h dash plus k dash plus l dash, that is equal to even. If these are even, then e raised to power iota pi h dash plus k dash plus l dash, that is equal to 1. If this is equal to 1, then 1 plus 1 is 2. Then capital F is equal to 2F. Capital F is equal to 2F. So from this, a very important point comes, that is that some lines are missing in diffraction pattern and some are, I write it this upwards because I have to explain this. So F I write here, F is equal to summation J F J e raised to power iota 2 pi uj h dash plus vj k dash plus wj l dash. Then I rub it. Haanji. So in diffraction pattern, some lines are missing for BCC. Why some lines are missing? For that lines, f is equal to 0. For example, 10 line, 100 line, 100 line, this is missing here, and 200 is present in diffraction pattern. Similarly, others whose sum becomes odd, for example 111, if h dash is 1, k dash is 1, and f is 1 1 1 1, sum is odd, then for that also f is equal to 0, that is also missing. Similarly, other whose sum becomes odd, and some lines are present, for example 2 2 2, the sum is 6, that is even, for that f is equal to 2 2f. Clear? So the in diffraction pattern, some lines are missing whose h dash, k dash, l dash, the sum becomes odd, that are missing, and whose sum becomes even, is even, that are present. And this question always comes in exam, that 100 lines, this h, the value 1 is the value of h dash, 0 is the value of k dash, and this 0 is also the value of l dash. Means h dash, k dash, l dash. This line is missing, but this line is present in diffraction pattern. Why? One point is this. Clear? One point is this. You can write this. And second point is that that in body centered, we have three types of planes. One is the top plane, second is the body plane, and third is the bottom plane. This is the top plane. This is the, you can say, body plane, and this is the bottom plane. This is the bottom plane, and lines comes diffract. These are the lattice points. Clear? Comes diffract. Clear? Comes diffract, and they have a phase difference of 0, pi, 2 pi. So the top plane 0, this is body pi, reflected by having phase difference pi, this is 2 pi. Clear? So they having also pi, they having also pi, they cancel each other, and they are out of phase, so net is 0. Clear? That's why this line is missing. And this is for 100, this is for 100, and for 200 planes, same planes, top plane, bottom plane, body center, this is top, this is body plane, this is bottom plane. Line incident, clear? X-ray incident on these planes, and diffract. They have phase difference of 0, 2 pi and 4 pi. Clear? 0, 2 pi, this is top plane, this is you can say body plane, this is third is the bottom plane. So there is a, they having 2 pi, they having 2 pi, you can say that there is a, because this and this having a phase difference between the phases is 2 pi, but here is 4 pi, here is 4 pi, and this is 2 pi, this is 2 pi. So there is a net phase. So there is a net phase. Clear? Or you can say here constructive interference occur, and for constructive interference, or you can say reinforce. Okay? There is a reinforcement. So this is, that's why in 200 lines are present and 100 lines are missing in a diffraction pattern. Clear? So this is about this body center. Then third, our main, that is the FCC, face centered cubic crystals. Haji, for FCC, third, FCC, yes, for FCC, the 4 atoms per unit cell, 4, I write here because there is not clear. So 4 atoms per unit cell in FCC, right? 4 atoms per unit cell. Now FCC, so atoms are at 1 is at origin, 0, 0, 0. Now face centered. So 1 by 2, 0, 1 by 2. Second, third, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 0. And fourth is 0, 1 by 2, 1 by 2. So these are the positions of the atoms. Here, now put these are the values of uj, vj, wj. Now put this value in this. and taking F same for all the atoms. So F becomes, then F becomes, F is equal to F, capital F is equal to small f, bracket start, first put 0, 0, 0. When you put 0, 0, 0, same e raised to power 0, e raised to power 0 is 1. So we have 1 plus, then put half, 0, half, half, 0, half. 1 is, which is half 0, this is 0. Vj is 0. So this is, term doesn't occur, so uj is half. Half plus half. Only you have this term and this term, and half plus half. Half goes with this two when outside. So we have e raised to power iota pi, yes, h dash plus l dash. H dash plus l dash. Clear in first. Then third, half, half. So we have this term and this term. This term is zero. So half again goes with half. This two, we have iota pi h dash plus k dash plus e raised to power iota pi h dash plus k dash. Then fourth, yes, fourth. Fourth, we have this and this. This is zero. Here this goes, and then again half goes with this two. You have k dash plus l dash. So e raised to power iota pi h dash plus, no, k dash plus l dash. So hk, kn and hl. So this is our f. Now this again depends upon h dash, l dash, h dash, l dash, h dash, l dash. Clear? Now how this may is equal to 4f. When it is 4f, either all are odd or all are even. If h dash, k dash, l dash, all are even, sum is even, sum of two is even. Here, for example, if they are 2, 2, 2, because we have 2, 2 combinations only. Clear? So their sum is even. If their sum is even, then 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 4. Clear? And if they are odd like 3, 3, 3, if they are odd, then sum of 2 is again even. Sum of 2 is again even. Clear? Or 1, 1, 1. If they are all even or they are all odd, sum of 2 are even. So again this is 4f. So k is first. K is first. When h dash, k dash, l dash are even or odd. Or odd. Then all even and odd. Okay? Then capital F is equal to 4F. Capital F is equal to 4F. And if second case, if they are mixed indices, mixed indices mean some are odd and some are even. Some are odd or some are even. For example, if they are 1, 2, 2. Okay? 1, 2, 2. Some 2 are even, 1 is odd. Then this is 1, 2. This is odd. Odd is, first one is as it is. Then odd again, odd the minus 1. Then 2, 2, even, again plus 1. Then 1, 2 odd, then again minus 1. So 1, this is 1 minus 1 plus 1. So this is 1, this goes with this, and result is 0. Here, or maybe combination is 1, 1, 1, 2, then again 0. So if they are mixed indices, then sum is equal to 0. Then capital F is equal to 0. So this is about, this is FCC, not VCC, I write. FCC we have done, this is FCC. So F is equal to 4F, F is equal to 0. Clear? See? So in the same way, in this also, when they are even and odd, means then all are odd, 3, 3, 3, 1, 1, 1, these lines are present for FCC, and which are mixed like 1, 3, 3 or 2, 2, 1, they are missing. They are missing because for that, structure factor is equal to 0 in the diffraction factor. Clear? So this is all about the geometrical structure factor. Thank you very much.